Hi, contemporary one. Here is your dance for our show. I'm going to do it once broken down for you all the way through and then once with music. So please practice, practice, practice. We did a great job this week of remembering it. We just need to remember the new part because I also forgot. So that is also on me. But I think we got most of it from what I taught last week. So better than nothing. So here I go. I'm going to tilt this down so you can see me. All right. So we start straight on from the audience, or straight facing the audience. We turn around ourselves. We know this part pretty well. Bend down, pick something up. To the right, we do a chaîne. I don't have a lot of room, so I'm going to go under myself, but you travel. Pique. Yeah, we're facing the front. Our right arm comes over. We paint the sky. Goes to our heart as we drag. Chasse, again, I don't have enough room. Step, leap, yeah, and we're here. We take the audience arm, which is this arm, away from you. Push, push, down, up, open the elbows. Leg swings in, swings out as your arms come down. Swing your leg, flick the leg, step. Then we go. Push, push, down, grabbing your right knee, push it back to a lunge. Circle the arm, grab your head. We swing this back arm around to face the corner. Our hands meet each other, and as soon as this hand on top of your head comes down, this other arm pushes to the sky. Yeah? So from, if you're the audience point of view, we're here, and we go switch. Yeah, this foot is popped. I don't think I went over that in class, but it is popped, yeah? So we're here. Switch the arms. We step forward on the pop leg, putting the arm in the sky down. Swing the leg up. Step together to stand up. We take a jump to the front. Jump. We jump to the side, keeping this leg up, and then we take a step onto it. Yeah? All right, so let me do it with music for you. Yeah, and we're almost done, so please practice so that we can move on next week. All right. Over the mountain, should go to the sea. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand? So please, please practice that for next week. And we're on a good track, so we're almost there. All right, well, I'll see you next week. Thank you, guys.